from Magic Hour at Walt Disney Studios Park this morning. We're headed straight down to Avengers Campus. It's exciting seeing something new in Walt Disney Studios Park, isn't it? Well, I know we've had sort of the Cars road trip ride, but yeah, the less said about that, the better. But here we head down straight to Avengers Campus for Web Slingers. Everyone's doing the mad rush for Crush, I think.
People are running again.
Well, I assume they're going to Crush still, because the time for that still hasn't come back down since the opening of Avengers stuff anyway.
They might be running to Avengers tomorrow.
They may be, yeah. Crush might be 5 minutes. Doubt it. Anyway, yeah, let's head down to Avengers Campus. A lot of people going to the right, so... looks like they still are running down towards Crush. The expansion coming along down the bottom. Frozen Land first. Well, this is a very different view from what we're used to. Been used to seeing all the walls up, Nick. All the grey walls and the stage. We've had, I don't know, how many years of that stage? Four years or something like that? You can actually see the whole of Tower of Terror now.
I can't even go mad
yet. Oh yeah. Nice. Spice, you excited for Avengers Campus? Are you?
No.
I'm not sure about that one. Photo meet and greet down there. And later on this afternoon we have a booking at PYM Kitchen. Well, that's going to be fun. Do you remember, Nick, when you were walking down here, you had Armageddon?
Yeah.
What a difference, eh? Armageddon and rock and roller coasters down the bottom. Okay, then we are going for a ride on Web Slingers. In the ocean, a starting point of how much Walt Disney Studios Park is going to be elevated over the next few years. So clever how you can do it without having some sort of physical thing, like, you know, like a physical gun or something, like Men in Black or whatever. But really, really good. I really enjoyed it.
I thought it was finished and then it kept going.
You do get quite a few screens. It is quite long, but I'd just say, like, all this area now was amazing down here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good.
We've got PYM Kitchen later, which we're looking forward to as well. So I'm off for a ride on Flight Force Avengers Assemble. And then you can give it a go. Yeah.
picture. Let me have a bit of beach.
Sorry.
The Avengers vehicle has come out by the Quinjet for a photo opportunity. I think everyone was crowding there expecting an Avenger to step out or something. So we've both been on Flight Force. What do you think?
It's really good, but it was rough this morning.
I think it's a bit too dark for me in there.
It is dark.
Could be a bit more going on.
I was going to say, there's a little bit much going on in there.
Yeah, it's pretty good. But, like, it was only 5 minutes, so didn't get to experience like standing there with the Iron Man animatronic. You could have, yeah. But that animatronic is absolutely phenomenal. You watched for a couple of minutes. For me though, like really head bashing. The best bit of that ride is the launch, isn't it? Really good.
It's alright, like I had my head forward and thought I got this nailed now, and then it went into like a corkscrew or something. I'm like, oh,
yeah,
my neck.
My audio kept cutting out all the time, but it isn't like a French and English mix, wouldn't it? Like, which is pretty good. But yeah, enjoyable. 5 minute wait as well, and they got single rider on that. Single rider for web slingers.
Yeah, good, they need that now.
Right, so what we've done now is we have signed up for a virtual queue for the Heroic Experience, Heroic Training Centre, Marvel Training Centre, to see Spiderman. You do that on the app, that opens at 10 a.m. and 2:30 p.m. So you're going to get yourself on there, book yourself a slot, and I've just done that and it said our waiting time is 23 minutes, so should be in on that pretty soon. Yesterday when we tried it, it said like 100 something, so ridiculous, yeah. So that's our next up, Training Centre, possibly. So we got like 23 minutes, so we're going to try and get a quick ride on Slinky Dog. I'm just going around the back of Avengers Campus, down the bottom, around the back of the Tower of Terror. We've got the Super Diner also, and the back of the stage from the old special effects stunt show. They've covered it up with some industrial looking tarpaulin now. I wonder where this will lead to in a year's time or something. Straight into Frozen Land. You can see all the work going on down the bottom. This is the new restaurant that's going to be on the lake leading up to Frozen. They still have this one up, which has Star Wars in the picture, so must be still in the pipeline if it hasn't changed yet. Time for a drink. I haven't even had a morning coffee yet.
I'm so thirsty, right? And when you were on like water, people were getting drinks.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't think anything's open for magic hour.
Maybe they would go.
But everybody's probably too busy getting on the rides and getting in as much as possible. Oh, that's the boy. So down at the bottom by the Quinjet, we've got the training centre. This is where we're going for our heroic experience with Spider-Man. Right then, it's time for our Spider-Man heroic encounter. Hey, who are we going to meet now? Spider-Man. You can tell him we've been on web slingers. Oh, is Ira looking forward to see Spider-Man?
Set.
Spider-Man's
orphan.
Whoa! Hi, buddy. Whoa! Look, the arrow. What kind of gadget is it?
Here, it's a...
What am I supposed to do with it?
Avenger?
Do I have to press something?
Yeah.
How does it work? Can I try it?
Can you try it on?
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Oh! Captain America!
Wow, Steve Roger.
Oh, cool. Here we go.
Come on then, go.
Let's go.
Hello.
Hi.
Well,
do I have to press something?
No.
Just wear it. Oh, a fashion. Oh, good. Oh, you're better win.
Yeah,
better win.
Yeah.
Whoa, the Guardians
of the Galaxy.
Yeah.
Cool. Whoa, whoa.
That's one.
Yes.
Wow.
One
there.
Tell me, who is your favorite superhero?
Oh, I
am! Cool! Wow!
Yeah!
Hey! I thought you were going to do that first.
Yeah.
Cool! Hey, tell me, buddy, what do I have to do for you today? Do I have to find someone? Or just take a picture?
Just take a picture.
Yeah, take a picture. Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, let's take a picture together.
Come on.
Cool. Smile.
Okay, get ready.
Here we go.
Perfect. One more.
You
back?
Like
that.
Shoot.
You
like that.
Tubbs, do this. Fast.
That's it.
Ready? Let's go.
Let's go.
Do this.
And look at me.
That's okay.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Here. She can have a photo too?
Oh, what's her name? Ira, and you?
What's your name? Tobias.
Hey.
Hi!
You ready, ready? Perfect big smile!
Bye! How was that meeting Spiderman? That was really, really fun, wasn't it?
It was really good, yeah. Really good experience.
Like, he interacted with you as well, obviously, as you can see. Instead of just jump in, take a photo,
yeah.
That's the end of that, out to go. So, yeah, really good fun, wasn't it?
Good, yeah.
Somebody was laughing their head off.
Somebody
was amazing. It's anything to play with, really. Woo! Right then, where are we off next, Tubbs? Slinky Dog! We are going in to Studio D to watch the show. This is great for the ones. Dream Factory, Disney Junior Dream Factory. Thank you. once you get into Avengers Campus, it's the hero meet and greets you can have down here. Disney photo pass person here as well, taking photos. Apparently it's the Wasp. And it's nearly time for us to have lunch at PYM Kitchen.
Sensing a disturbance at the web workshop, there's always something going on in that facility. You better get over there, they may need your help. Be on alert, recruits.
They had different character interactions on the rooftop throughout the day. So all we need now, Nick, is a Spiderman flinging like they do in California. That'd be good, wouldn't it? Flying through the air. Like. In PYM Kitchen. I'm looking forward to this for your pretzel.
A giant burger. Look at that. A giant hot dog, giant pretzel filled. We're going to have a bit of that as well. Really good selection, I think, Nick.
Okay.
Yeah, it's fun, isn't it? Yeah.
These
are where the like, test tubes with hot and peppers and stuff.
We haven't got one of them. It's like
jars. Want to go get yourself something?
No, I'm starving.
Well, good luck.
They cut me a massive fish.
And you took a kid's plate up to the counter. What else you got?
A bit of salmon, a corn dog and a chicken.
Drumstick. Did you see as well, there prawns up there, fresh prawns, salad, everything, yeah. Caesar salad with giant crouton. So what do we think of PYM Kitchen?
It is
great. Yeah, really definitely a much better quality of buffet food than Alzheimer's breakfast. Yeah.
Oh, 100%.
Really good fun as well. Like, everything was either giant or like teeny tiny. Like,
good, yeah.
Food like, stuff. And the food's actually nice.
It was actually very nice. Yeah. I would expect.
Yeah, pretty tidy quality.
Yeah.
And like, hot and warm as well.
Yeah.
Find sometimes in a buffet it's just it's not great.
The wind was very fresh, hot.
Good fun in there as well though as well. Obviously PYM from Ant-Man and the Wasp. And like all laboratory kind of stuff. Laboratory, everything's giant, all laboratory glasses and science. What do you call it? Like beakers and stuff.
It's really good.
Yeah, real good fun. So what are we doing now?
I don't know.
See Spiderman from behind us. Again. And again, it's a very hot day in Avengers Campus. We're off for a ride on Cars. Quatre Roues Royale. Thank you. sure if that ride was the best after stuffing my face in PYM Kitchen for an hour and a half.
I was going to say that.
Well, it's not too bad. We need a short cycle. But we're going to try and get in now for Mickey and the Magician. 3:10 showing. You probably have sat queuing quite a bit before, but we're going to try it with, what, half hour to go? And see if we get any luck. There's two shows in Disneyland Paris which are phenomenal and not unmissable. That is this one, Mickey and the Magician and the Lion King show. This I've been on for a few times since we've been here. I think it's only the first time maybe it was on, was it? Yeah, gotta leave your buggy somewhere as well, can't take that in. We haven't had this on for the last two times we've been, so it'd be good to get back in and see it again, yeah. Looks like we are in, Nick.
We're in 25 minutes to go.
3:10 show, it's 3:15 now. We managed to get in, so that's good going. She enjoyed the last show. Okay, so 25 minutes before show. Queuing up, this is the kind of seat you get.
Nous vous prions de ne pas manger ou boire dans le théâtre afin que vous puissiez.
Mr. are incredible. Elastigirl. Right there, Mickey and the Magician, done. Which we haven't seen for years.
Really good,
like. Yeah, like West End quality show, that is. And definitely was, don't miss it.
I know I'm off there, so what impressed me? There was sign language thing in there. She was amazing, like, she was a part of the show, like, interactive. She was doing all the dancing. Oh, she was phenomenal.
Yeah, it was really good.
All of it was awesome.
I'm glad we managed to catch it, because I don't think we're going to catch the Lion King show this time, so I'm just glad we managed to catch that at least.
Yeah.
And it's very, very hot now.
It is hot.
We're going to try now Ratatouille for the first time this sort of holiday. Single rider. 10 minutes. Usually, I was saying to you earlier, and it never goes higher than 5 minutes, single rider for Ratatouille.
It must be a busy one.
Single rider Ratatouille. I was on in one minute. Straight on. I think you'll enjoy it more. They've like ramped up the effects or something, like the smells and the water, or like fixed it or something. I don't know, but I thought it was a really good ride that time. Yeah, it's one of my faves. One of my favourites. I think it's really underestimated.
Yeah.
Underestimated, underrated, whatever. I really like it. Are you going to enjoy yourself then?
I will. It's boiling out, like.
I know.
It's 32 degrees.
It's nice to go in there and just have a cool off.
Right, let's go.
It was a good one then, was it?
It was a good one, yeah. So we got stuck on like a bit where he's popping the champagne. So we didn't get the water effect then, but...
I had a soak in on that bit.
It was good.
Everyone's been having a little dip under these fountains here, like sticking their head underneath it, so warm. Get us a water ride, Disneyland Paris. That'd be good, wouldn't it?
It would be good.
Something not too soaking, but just a little bit of a splash off. That's just thinking.
Like being around, like in the water, will like really want to, wouldn't it? Like, you don't have to get soaked.
No. On Cars road trip now, we're gonna have a little splash. You could actually miss Cars road trip if you don't see this teeny tiny sign at the end of Toy Story Playland. Or as you're coming through from Ratatouille, because you won't even see it in the distance. So all the way up on the top here is Cars road trip, so don't miss that. And a couple of good cool little photo opportunities on the way as well. Buzz Lightyear one and the alien claw one. Must be doing a lot of work. Is this that Cars road trip sign used to be the front of this fence? They pushed the fence right back to try and do some more work, I'd imagine. Let's see what's going on in there. There we go for a ride on Cars road trip.
You're
going on a road trip. As soon as you turn the camera on, she stopped.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you can't want this, huh? So you.
Enjoy it.
Hey Sally, why were all those crazy things built along Route 66? Les attractions au bord de la route ont été construites pour divertir les voyageurs. Le garage, fantôme. Oh, the ghost garage, I've been dying to get out. Hey, it's the Copper Canyon traffic. Don't drive in there unless your bumper's off good and tight. Et pour finir, le canyon de Carstestre. We're driving into Carstestre Canyon. Oui, elle merveille tout ce qu'il y a de moins naturel. Ah, nous y voilà.
Bien, nous allons marquer un court arrêt dans le canyon. Veuillez rester assis et garder les mains et les bras à l'intérieur du tram. Merci.
All right, everybody. We're making a short scheduled stop here in the canyon. Please remain seated and keep your hands and arms inside the tram.
Wow. This canyon is so beautiful and calm.
Seulement en apparence.
Wow, quelle odeur!
It is extremely hot. And Disneyland Paris is not prepared for this kind of heat. So we're going out to Disney Village for a little bit of a break, I think, from the crowds and the heat, and get into some shade for a bit, is it?
Yeah.
And we'll be back in, like, same as last night when it starts getting a little bit cooler and dusk. It's really, really pretty actually at dusk, isn't it?
Yeah, it's
lovely. We'll see you in a bit. It's a bit cooler now, Nick.
It is a bit cooler. There's a little breeze of calm. Sun's gone down a little bit.
It's a blinking warm breeze, but you know, beggars can't be choosers. So we're heading back into Walt Disney Studios. Remember this, what time is it? Half past 7?
My watch is dead. 28.
You see a load of droves and droves of people coming out. So Disneyland Park rides are quite low wait times, aren't they? Most of them.
They are actually, yeah.
Studios a little bit lower. But it closes earlier, so I think people stay here and then go to Disneyland Park. So I'm going to try and do a couple more things in studios, and then the same as the crowd, make our way over to Disneyland Park. And then we're not quite sure about the Disney Dreams and Delight tonight. We'll see how it goes, because it's been pretty intense, isn't it?
Yeah, and with the kids, you know, they've slept through it already.
Yeah.
The baby's been fussing at the start,
Yeah, so we see where it goes, and we've got to fit dinner in as well. But anyway, we're going in for last hour and a bit of Studios Park. So the penny presses have gone, but you do have these like souvenir medallion machines all around the place. And this one is for Avengers Campus, €3. You can pay by card too, which is quite handy. And that's what you get. Avengers Campus, Disneyland Paris. And they have the standard made in France on the back. Trying to get a 2023 Disneyland Paris one, but none of the machines are blinking working. We're back in studios. Right then, back into Avengers Campus at dusk. For a single rider. go on Flight 4 Snick, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, I was probably thinking. Yeah, but I went a bit smoother now this afternoon because first of all this morning it was rough.
Try and get a bit further down the front of the line, that's what you want to do. I was like row 7.
Well, I was in row 3 and it was still
back. Yeah. I think it's had new trains since it's exactly the same roller coaster, obviously, as Aerosmith, Rock and Roller Coaster. I think it's had new trains though. Yeah, do you remember the layout from when we did Platform 13 in Wallaby?
Oh yeah, I do actually. No, it's the same one,
isn't it? Yeah, exactly the same roller coaster. Just inside instead.
It's better inside, my thing.
Yeah. And then around the corner to the left, when you come down, you got Stark Factory, which is the other restaurant. They've got an Avengers Campus. And the Quinjet. Are you going or am I?
Flip a coin, it's okay.
Flip a coin, the coin I just bought. Row number 2 that time. Still no better though. But it's a good ride. I liked it, I enjoyed it. Could be, obviously I went single rider that time, so if you do go single rider, just fine, but I would suggest you go once through the main queue line, otherwise you're gonna miss all the stuff in you. Which is the same at every roller coaster and attraction across the world really. So Nick, going on?
Going on.
You enjoy yourself. See you when you get off.
Still 5 minutes.
Still 5 minutes? It's definitely not 5 minutes main queue though.
It's not.
No, I don't think so.
La pizza et la crème solaire. On finit toujours par manger un peu les deux. Hein.
And the people aren't as hideous as Rocket says. The fat is mush.
C'est pas très gentil, ça, Mathis. Sorry.
Je suis une visiteuse de votre monde étrange et de vos coutumes bizarres.
Can you please not yell? Let's move on.
Well, let's get to it. Oh, créature avancée de la Terre. Je suis Star-Lord.
I am Gamora.
And I am Mantis.
Et nous sommes les gardiens de la galaxie! Come on! Ouais, ouais, c'est amplement mérité. I think we need much louder, come on! Louder! Ah, voilà! Ils ont jamais vu de héros ou quoi?
What's the track? They know Black Panther.
Ouais.
Captain Marvel. And especially Thor.
Rocket! Rocket, tu m'entends? Je pense qu'on est pas bon.
Why is your voice like that?
This is my voice.
Can you please move on? Quill, we have a mission here.
Mission, we have a quill here.
Oui, bref. Citoyens du...
Si!
Ben, j'ai eu exactement la même réaction. Bon, je savais que vous étiez motivés. Oui, surtout toi. Mais, il n'y a qu'un seul moyen pour tester votre bravoure.
A fight to the death?
Vous scannez pour connaître vos secrets, vos désirs. Et vos peurs les plus intimes.
Wait, no, no, what? Too much, both of you. Non, 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 je pensais plutôt à... Oh yeah. Un battle de danse. No, wait, better. A dance party.
Yes.
No, a summer dance party.
Ah,
a summer what?
Yes, that could also work.
Yeah, then let's party. Woo!
Whoa. You like to dance.
Yeah, yeah, I love to dance, you know that.
Okay,
attention, en l'air, et c'est parti.
teams, okay? This side, you're gonna be Team Vermont, okay? And this side, you're gonna be Team Manson. We'll see who's the best. Okay, let's begin with Team Vermont. Come on, like this.
Comment attendez quoi?
This is taking too long, Will. Je prends le relais.
Ok.
DJ.
Show us. Come on, please.
Trip so far, so we're gonna all four of us going on that. on the over to flying carpets over Agrabah.
Yeah, a little pit stop as well, so it's going with the web slingers.
Had a little sneaky single rider go on web slingers, and it was brilliant second time round. I was top scorer in the car.
Of course you
226,800, whatever that means. And they come out, and there's like a leaderboard there. Did you see it?
Yeah.
Like top time all scorers, and I think it's like per car vehicle or whatever. That was like over a million. So, got a way to go yet. So although it actually is, by the end I was like, I can't do anymore. My arm was aching. Yeah, I know. So we're off to Carpets over Agrabah now. We're gonna cool us off a little bit on that, Nick. Have a little fly around in the sky.
Yeah, we're not going to actually.
Are you going on the genie carpet ride?
Yeah.
Take us up, Tobias, take us up. Higher. Oh, now we're up nice and high, aren't we? Take us down, take us down, and then take us back up. Oh, that's the end.
Please remain seated until your magic carpet comes to a complete stop. Gather your personal belongings.
Do we enjoy that?
Lucky guess was still in my.
Still there, is he?
I put him under my box down. Scared?
It got my high mind. You get a good bit.
I'm going on now.
I never stop.
Yeah. actual drop, and I got the seat that I wanted facing the expansion. You can see the lake being built and Castle of Arendelle being built. It's going to be absolutely huge when it's done. That was a really fun ride as well. You watch him when you. So Nick and Tobias now gone for another ride on Slinky Dog. Blinking heck, I didn't even realize they were on.
Bien que vous allez faire des ziggy et des zags avec des zags. Pour votre sécurité, merci de rester assis avec vos deux mains.
Was that fun?
Got front row boys, okay?
The last ride of the day for me and last ride of the day for RC Racer. Front row, single rider.
Good, yeah.
Yeah, surprisingly good that ride is. We'll have to go on the next time.
I've never been on it.
Did you get me on there?
Did you get me on there? I did film it, but God, that's why I filmed.
Uh-oh. Oh well. Well, it's been a nice day. I can't believe we've done a full Walt Disney Studios day, Nick.
That has never happened.
Never, ever happened. We've hopped all the time, but I'm glad we did.
Yeah, I mean, we were very close to going back to Disneyland Park tonight.
Yeah, we were.
But actually, I'm happy to go because it's been a bit. We're going home tomorrow. We've got a long day ahead of us tomorrow. Yeah. So actually, yeah. I'm a bit more of a chilled one.
And
tonight is good. And we're not going to go and see the
No, we're going to call it a day here. We're going to go extra magic hour tomorrow again in Disneyland Park. Get on.
Disneyland Park tomorrow, innit?
We probably got from extra magic hours, so 8:30 till around about 3 p.m. tomorrow before we got to make our way to the airport. Good Toy Story playing on like is nice as well, innit?
Yes.
So that's it. Tobias, have you had a good day?
Yeah.
It's been fantastic, hasn't it? What's been your favourite? I think it was cool seeing Spiderman. And you, Ira?
It wasn't cool seeing Spiderman and Spiderman
Prime. Yeah.
I did.
So thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. We will see you in the next one.
See you tomorrow.
Yeah. See you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.